Welcome to Atlanta. Whether you're here for business or pleasure, there's something for everyone. Atlanta is a rich tapestry of cities and neighborhoods that give the region its true character. They are home to some of the best restaurants, nightlife, and places that create an authentic Atlanta experience. Located around the metro area, they are easy to get to and walkable when you arrive. Atlanta is one of the most accessible cities in the world, and when you arrive, you will find the region just as easy to navigate by car, foot, or rapid transit system. The cities of Atlanta Metro are connected by Interstates I-75, I-85, and I-20. The region is circumnavigated by I-285, locally known as the perimeter. The connector feeds the heart of the city and is one of Atlanta's most traveled highway exchanges. If you have a choice, take MARTA, Atlanta's rapid rail system, or grab a taxi or rideshare, since drivers are skilled at navigating around town. Many people arrive through Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport. The region surrounding the airport is known as the ATL Airport District, and it consists of the cities of East Point, College Park, and Hapeville, plus Union City further to the south. These neighborhoods are fun, adventurous, and eclectic, with many unique places to stay and dine. A short 15-minute MARTA train ride will take you to downtown Atlanta, filled with the city's largest convention center, hotels, restaurants, special event venues, and attractions that thrive in the city's big conference and event culture. From inspiring attractions to playful experiences to year-round sporting events, there's always something going on. With Centennial Olympic Park at its epicenter, downtown expands in all directions with easy access to other in-town neighborhoods. And just up Peachtree Street is Midtown. The city's residential core is lined with luxury high-rises, hotels, and historic homes hidden beneath a canopy of trees. It's the heart of the arts and is home to some of the classics, from the Fox Theater to the High Museum. Midtown has always celebrated diversity and a combination of commerce and community that defines Georgia as the Empire State of the South. Atlanta's East Side, where some of the city's oldest neighborhoods connect with the birthplace of a movement that shaped a country. It's where a streetcar can take you to the best new restaurant in America, or to where tattooed locals and community food halls come together. It's where the Beltline connects Piedmont Park to Presidents and some of the best people watching in Atlanta. Explore the hip, edgy neighborhood of East Atlanta Village and experience trendy restaurants, bars, and boutiques. A quick train ride from downtown Atlanta is Decatur. Walk its historic square or shop at one of its many eclectic boutiques. It has a hometown feel with critically acclaimed restaurants, artist galleries, and live music venues. If you are seeking outdoor fun, take a short drive to one of the most unique natural getaways in the world, Georgia's Stone Mountain Park. Located on 3,200 acres of natural beauty, adventure awaits as you discover interactive, family-friendly attractions and many natural and historic sites. Visit Gwinnett, Atlanta's playground with its small-town heart and big city soul. With a diverse list of things to do, adventure awaits. From sports and big events to unique dining and endless shopping, you will come back for more. Just beyond downtown, industrial rail yards make tracks to some of the city's unexpected restaurant and retail best in Atlanta's West Side. It's where design houses live with steakhouses and where industrial embraces the art of fine dining. It calls collectors and the curious seeking to furnish their dreams. Cobb Galleria is where culture and entertainment meet. It's a short taxi or rideshare north on I-75. See a concert or the Atlanta Opera at the Cobb Energy Center. Feast at some of Atlanta's long-standing favorites or try new culinary experiences. Then take in a game at SunTrust Park, the new home of the Atlanta Braves. It's a state-of-the-art facility with a new mixed-use development called The Battery that has something for everyone. Atlanta's Perimeter Center is north of downtown along I-285. It's diverse and bustling with locals and travelers looking to enjoy the good life, shopping at high-end retail and upscale culturally diverse food options. All a fast MARTA train ride to the Convention and Entertainment District on the airport. Buckhead is Atlanta's most prestigious zip code, where mansions meet magnolias to create some of the city's most stunning landscapes. Buckhead is still home to some of the city's most legendary restaurants and luxury hotels. It's where Peachtree Street meets Rodeo Drive, and an international shopping destination unrivaled anywhere in the South. Atlanta, no matter where you stay, there's always something happening. Come explore our city and discover something unexpected.